Okay. Hello, human beings. I am Crazy Jan. Welcome to a game. Welcome to VR in a Wheelchair. Today we are testing a game that is called Cutlass. And as you can see and hear, it's a private game, and I love this. What is behind me? Oh, a gun. A cannon, actually. See? Cutlass! Ah! Demigon. Okay, so Demigon is probably the ship. Alright, so let me just get a feeling on how we actually do this. So we can turn the gun here and increase the... Okay, so that is actually pretty neat. Fire! I didn't hit it. Hit it! No. God damn it. Okay, so that is the gun. Can I do anything with the chest? Am I bumping into something soon? Okay, and that one there, that stick there, is the speed. Play survival, thank you. Okay, so I can already say that this game is pretty fun. Okay, enter name. Of course, that will be Crazy Jan, the craziest pirate on the sea. There! Crazy Jan, the craziest pirate on the sea, holy shit. Okay, so I actually, I don't think I can play this game, to be honest. I need a co-pilot! Fuck. Go down! Oh my god! We are starting head on! Okay, I am actually... Fuck! Play survival, my ass. Fuck. Am I already dead? Seriously? Okay, so that was a little hard. Damn it. Captain Crazy Jan of the Seven Seas. Got you, motherfucker. Okay. I need my trusty sword. So cool. I have no idea where I am in my space. Alright, so you grab the wheel and pull the lever. And I'm a little bit too low. I have no idea why I'm sailing. Well. I am sailing on ground now. Can we back up? I know it's a ship. I know ships don't back. Oh! Come on! Come on! Yes! Turn on the fuse! Wait. Let's take down this ship. There. Damn it. Come on. Go down. Bow down to Christian, the precious pirate on the sea. Arr. Alright, so you died. What did I die of? Okay. Well, that does it. I have no idea why I am. Okay, well guys, I don't see a reason for me to continue recording this, at least. But as you can see, you can play this in a wheelchair. It is a little bit tough because you need to freaking move around. But you are a pirate, come on. That makes it good anyway. I would say that you are a little bit low on the when you are on the ship, but I don't know if that is a good or a bad thing. But yes, you can play this, but it's hard, but it is playable, and it is on the Viveport platform, only for subscribers though. But as always, I hope you liked this video, and I hope you will watch the other videos on my YouTube channel. You can follow me on Twitter and on Instagram. I will have the links in the video description down below. But until then, I will see you on the seas. Bye!